Hey everybody, it's Junior Fan. Welcome back to Let's Play Donkey Kong 64. This is all the blueprints we've got so far. Quite a lot, not many left. We got 5, 8, 11. 11 left, not bad. Not bad at all. Not too shabby. And I know where they all are, actually. Cool. How many bananas we have? 149, wow. Not bad. Not bad at all. How many do we need? 350? That's easy. 3 Kongs is all we need. I think if I choose ones with all the hundreds. Come on. There we go, 250 left. Let's see who's got 100. I know a couple of characters do. I don't know if I ever showed this. Oh, that's how many you've given to the guy. Oh, okay. Oh, I thought it should. Nah, never mind. Never mind. Whatever. I can just go like this, couldn't I? Tiny and chunky. Good enough. Oh no, I'm gonna need 4 Kongs. So, yeah, I'll just do Tiny, Chunky, and then I'll do Donkey Kong, because this is his boss fight. So, yeah. Watch that guy get bigger. The more he eats, the bigger he gets. Oh yeah, he is getting bigger. Look at that, significantly bigger. No more games for you, Tiny. No more games. Okay. Only a few more bananas left, and then we can finally do the boss fight. Wow, he really is getting big. Look at that. Woo! And he looks like he's close enough to hit it. Come on. He can hit that. He doesn't need 50 bananas. I'm thinking the next time we need, what, 400 bananas, I think? Yeah. For the final boss. And then of the last world. That's a lot. So pretty much have to get 100 with everybody. Everybody's allowed to miss 20, at least. Here we go. Boss time. And this boss should be very familiar to us. Very, very familiar. And you will see why. And it's gonna be a lot easier with 3 melons too. Of health. So let's go. Ah, looking slightly familiar? Should. If you don't know by now. Ah, we shall see. He is Bog, the Armadillo. Armadillo, yep. It's much tougher too this time. Got a few new attacks. I think it still takes 3 hits to get him. Take that once? Hope it's still 3 times. If it's more, it might be 5 or 4, I don't know. Krabby's gonna chase us. No, 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 stay away. Oh crap, oh crap. There we go, I think he's done moving. Oh yeah, now I remember. Now I remember. He's gonna do this attack. Giant shockwave. Missed me, jerk. Okay, is this gonna go over here now? Do the same shit he's been doing? Yep. Nope. It's a good idea to be far away. There we go, come on. That's twice. Not much left, I don't think. I think he'd be tired of getting electrocuted. We've been doing this for so long. Careful. Woo! Circles! Okay, he's gonna do the shockwave thing again. Yep. Come on. Do it. I think we could do it twice now. Yep. As expected. Oh, shoot. Jump too soon. Oh! That could have been bad. I jumped way too soon. Oh, shit. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. Taking one hit's not gonna make a difference. This Grizzle's being lazy, maybe not lazy, just too lax. Come on, let this be the last hit. Please, let it be over, please. I think so. We win again. No, he's not done. Okay, it's three like the original, but I think he's still got something else up his sleeve. Apparently. I can't remember, it should be the same stuff. Oh, he still got those. Okay, maybe it's two more hits then. One or two more hits. Whatever. Doesn't matter. I think this might be the last hit, actually, I hope. One more hit. And he's got nothing to throw at us. Because we got rid of his fireballs. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, I forgot it's what he does now. I forgot about this attack. Mm. Looks like a giant Yoshi to me. It's a Yoshi! Got him. Let that be it, please. And it is. He's defenseless. Again. Bye bye, Mr. Armadillo. Yay, we win again. Okay, let's go to Mr. Clumsy. There we go. Exit the level. And... okay. Let's be quick about this. Okay. That works just as well. Didn't really want to do that, but whatever. Not that... it doesn't matter. And become lanky for a specific reason. One, for releasing the key, and two, there's a banana we can finally get inside here. Now that we have his move that we just got. So let's quickly give this to him. Number 6. This does something. Oh yes, it opens this up, his mouth. So now we can actually go to the final area if we wanted to. But there really would be no point. Aww, see, it won't let us go in. We don't have enough keys. We would only have 6 instead of 7. Meaning there is 8, but... there's one that doesn't matter. Okay, I gotta find it. Yeah, we got enough time. Plenty of time. Come on, where is it? Such a big cage. There we go, that's where it is. We need this. Run over here, hit the switch. Right here. Oh, that's a dirt mound. Oh, well, I don't need it. And now we only have a certain amount of seconds to get over here. 8 of them, actually. 5, 4, 3. Got it. Nice and easy. There we go, 150. 51 left. So let's just leave real quick. There we go. And go to the final world. Which is conveniently, oh my god, I can't talk. Conveniently back here. There we go.
Creepy area.
I remember parts of this world. Touch the acid, you die. Something for Chunky. Donkey Kong, okay. Let's just get rid of this guy and we'll do some more later. Yeah, we get it. You're impatient. Oh no, I'm burning in the acid. Okay, yeah, that's enough though. So anyways, GNR fans, I'll tell me I'll see you in my next video.